같으면 뭐 이렇게 좀
식품권이 어디 가는 겁니까?
송도요.
송도? 저 밑에 한참 내려가야지.
맞죠, 저 밑에요.
둘이 가자 하면 택시. 저 기본요금밖에 안 나오니까.
아, 택시. 그게 나요?
기본요금밖에 안 나와요.
아, 예.
한숨 내려가야 된다. 한두 정도 이상 내려가야 돼. 그러게 둘이 나면 기본요금밖에 안 나와요. 택시. 아까 바로 갔어.
중학교 때, 중학교 1학년 마치고 미국에 유학.
반갑다, 진짜. 예쁘다, 예쁘다.
그렇죠, 머리 인식을.
하나 더 해보자.
어이! 몰라. 되게 달랐어. 되게 달랐어.
우리 치포인게 네. 8개 주세요.
예. 고맙습니다. 네, 고맙습니다.
Thank you.
That's huge, baby.
This is the butter. This is the butter. Grilled squid, guys. Mm-hmm. One of the famous food in Korea.
Oh my God, it's big fish, babe. Tell us how you like it.
Very good. We request to make it like a little bit tender, not so crispy, because if it's crispy, it's so hard to get the squid. So we requested to make it a little bit tender. And I like it a little sweet, little salty to make it taste. I like it.
You like it?
Yeah, for squid lovers, I would recommend this one. How much is it?
This one's like $7.50.
$7.50?
Yeah, because in Korea, squid is expensive. And,
yeah, $7.50.
What is pressed fish meat? And then you grill it. Which is, it's a light sugar sweet fish. Oh my God.
Tender or a little crispy?
Little chewy, little hard, little tender.
Little chewy, little
hard,
little
tender.
Okay.
Slightly tender, slightly hard.
Mm-hmm. How's the taste? Sweet or salty?
Salty, little like fish meat, like sweet seasoning.
Little sweet, and then little salt to taste, right?
That's right.
Okay.
Delicious.
Mm.
You guys should try.
How much is it?
It depending on what grade of fish you eat. It can be almost, it can be 90 cents, it can be $1.90. But highest grade, I think it's for the fish. Mm. It's about $4.50.
Okay, so it depends on the different like kind of fish meat.
Yeah.
Okay, so just like this.